Down to the final strike again. Macy Birdieshaw spins the ball. Swing and a miss, number 14 to end the game. Macy Birdieshaw and the Lady Cats win it 8-0, your final. Versus Lincoln County, they move to 11-1. What a performance by Macy Birdieshaw. And we'll get right to our player of the game, brought to you by For the Love of Kids, Pediatric Care Center by ExpressMed. And no question tonight, Macy Birdieshaw with 14 strikeouts. She also went 2-for-2 at the plate with 2 RBI. Not a bad evening for the junior Macy Birdieshaw. And Lady Cats move to 11-1. And 2-0 in district play. And up next, our broadcast will be Thursday, Lawrence County at Loretto. We'll have that for you right here on Exports Radio Facebook Live. Any other games this week, guys?
But Franklin County tomorrow.
Franklin County tomorrow at Franklin County. All right, so keep it tuned to Exports Radio, our social media, and we'll keep you up to date all season long here on the Exports Radio Network. Thanks for tuning in to Lawrence County Lady Cats Softball. Your final score, Lady Cats win it 8-0 over Lincoln County. Executive producer of the Exports Radio Network, yours truly, operations manager Ben Luna, associate producer and studio engineer, as always, has been Zach Wright. I'm JP Plant, reminding you to join us Thursday for our next softball broadcast. It'll be a Facebook Live broadcast, Exports Radio, Lawrence County at Loretto. Wildcats baseball tomorrow on the air, just shy of 6 o'clock from Manchester, as Lawrence County and Caulfield County will have that for you right here on X106 WTNX. Until then, I'll see you in the AM. Good night from Jim Champ Field in Lawrenceburg. Thank you, Zach. Thank you.
JP, what's Timberlake's song played on the movie Trolls?
Oh. He sang at the Super Bowl.
Yeah. Hey, was it Trolls? No, it's not called Trolls. Can't stop the feeling.
Yeah, here we go.
Push the top, turn it off, man.